Hi, here are the highlights of ING's quarter in just 90 seconds.
I'm proud of our commercial and financial results this quarter, but I prefer to talk about customers. We recently welcomed our 10 millionth primary customer, and that's an important milestone because it's about deep and long-lasting relationships. We track thousands of people every day with our clear, easy, personal, and convenient experience. Like the Banking to Go app, launched in Germany. I really like how this app is a collaboration between Germany and the Netherlands, showing that we're uniting across ING to empower our customers. Another of our innovative apps is Yolt, which aggregates all your bank accounts in one place. Yolt is now available to anyone in the UK for testing, and many thousands of people are trying it out. We also invested in Fintonic, a Spanish fintech that offers aggregation and financial planning advice. This investment brings our fintech partnerships to around 100. Of course, it's about quality and not quantity, and we carefully select our partners on how they improve our customer experience and how they fit in our vision to build the go-to digital financial platform of the future. Sustainability is another area where we strive to innovate. Last time I talked about how we've created the first syndicated loan linked to a company's sustainability rating. We've now done more of these deals, including with EDF and Barry Callebaut. We also supported Kommunalkredit Austria on Austria's first social covered bond, which will finance public medical and educational facilities.
See you again in 3 months.